Okay, this is a dumbbell incline curl. There's a lot of incline angles you can take on this, okay? I like mine to be fairly high, but I just want enough to get the help the shoulders back to get the stretch. So your focus, get more stretch at the bottom. All right, here we go.